วัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone, welcome to DaoCooking.com. Chef Dao here. Today I'm gonna show you how to prepare green curry but vegetarian version. And for green curry, it's another type of curry in Thai cuisine. It's very famous. Of course, for Thai cooking, I can change from regular food to be vegetarian food. Very simple. It's just a little bit different for the seasoning and for the meat. So today I'll be making green curry with tofu, and I will not use any kind of animal products. For the example, normally for green curry, I will use chicken, but I'm changing from chicken to be tofu. And for the seasoning, normally for regular green curry, I'm using fish sauce, but for vegetarian version, I will use soy sauce. And for the curry paste, also I will be using my homemade vegetarian green curry paste. If you wish to learn how to prepare green curry paste, please you can go to my website daocooking.com. But for today, I'm already have my homemade green curry paste vegetarian version. And now I'm so excited for my green curry with tofu. Are you ready? Let's begin. And now for the ingredient for green curry with tofu. Thai eggplant. But after we cut the eggplant, it turned brown easy. So I'm going to use salt. Put in water, and then after I've cut my eggplant, I will put directly into salt water. So first I will cut them off first, cut it in half and half again, and put in salt water. And next I will have this one we call pea eggplant. Just pick the berries. Pick all the berries. If you cannot find this type of eggplant in your country, you can do without. Red pepper chilies, like 45 degree diagonals. About 10 slices, put in the bowl. And kaffirlam leaf, I'm gonna use like 3 leaves. Fold it in half and remove stem out. Like that. We remove the stem out. When we cook, you will get better smell. And last one, we will have sweet basil or Thai basil. We will pick just the leaves. Oh. Alright, now we finish our preparation for green curry with tofu. First, I will have my 4 Thai eggplants soaked in salt water. Pea eggplant, just pick the berries. Red pepper chilies and kaffirlam leaves. Sweet basil, and we have tofu, a seasoning salty with soy sauce, light soy sauce 1.5 tablespoon, vegetarian green curry paste, palm sugar 1 tablespoon. I have 1 cup of water and 1 cup of coconut milk. Alright, you're excited? Just let's begin. In the wok, I'm start with 2 tablespoons of cooking oil, and I will add in my green curry paste, 2 tablespoons. Stir fry with the oil until you get all the smell of the herbs. When it's getting dry, I'm adding in my coconut milk. I have 1 cup of coconut milk, but I'm adding a little bit at a time. I will cook my curry paste slowly with the coconut milk.
I keep adding in a little bit at a time for coconut milk until finish 1 cup.
Alright, last time for coconut milk.
After add all coconut milk and let it boil one more time and then adding in tofu. For tofu, we don't have to cook long, it's already cooked. And we can add eggplant, a Thai eggplant. Not the water in the bowl, only the eggplant. And pea eggplant. And next, carver lime leaves and red spur chilies. And then I will add 1 cup of water. After add 1 cup of water, we will let it simmer for 5 minutes.
After I simmer for 5 minutes, I will start seasoning with 1 tablespoon of palm sugar and 1.5 tablespoon of soy sauce. Light soy sauce. After we let it simmer for 5 minutes, now it gets thicker and the color gets darker also. And then you will taste your curry. What you looking for when you taste your curry? You will have sweet, spicy, little salty. But remember, for spicy, of course, you can adjust. Yummy, yummy. The taste will be strong, of course, because for Thai curry, we will serve with rice. After you're happy with the taste, you will add your sweet basil in. And stir for 10 seconds, and then you can turn off the heat. We have decorated with some chilies and basil leaves. That is for green curry with tofu. Green for curry and we serve it with rice. I wish you can smell through the video. This is so good. Again, for the spicy, you can adjust by yourself. The one that gives you a spicy taste is the curry paste. And for written recipe, please go to my website, daocooking.com. If you like my video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I have more videos coming. If you have any Thai dishes you wish to learn, please you can leave in the comments. And see you next time. Bye for now. Bye.